Boo! I am a high-priced Washington lobbyist peddling influence. Who wants candy?
In the wild, there is no greater survival skill.
Dale, did you steal this stuff from the neighbors?
No, I trekked through the wild and foraged for it.
Ugh.
There is no greater survival skill than the ability to start a fire without matches. Lucky for me, the Arlen Plains are rich in natural propane tank deposits. Come on.
Yeah.
I know what's wrong with it. It's a Ford. You know what they say Ford stands for, don't you? It stands for fix it again, Tony.
You're thinking of a Fiat, Dale.
Fix it. Again.
What are you looking at?
Your fly is down.
It's my yard. I'll be in my think hole. My dew! Yeah! How could you do this to me, Puff Puff? Ah! My cigarettes! No! And the pockets are big enough for an umbrella! Sha! Joseph will love it.
All right, Twister. It's just you and me now. 10 years ago, you took my shit. Did you think I'd forget that? Come on, bring it on! Ah! No, please, let me go!
Whoa, man, dang it, what?
When I close my eyes, I can see strange characters running around chasing colorful geometric shapes in a dark and infinite limbo. I have stopped closing my eyes. I fear I am going mad. Survival reminder. Need hammer and nails. And batteries for tape recorder. Jeep. Also need new tape recorder.
Hold on to her, Dale. Don't let her go. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Well, I'll be. Looks like you boys are telling the truth after all. Gribble, just fish is frozen.
I caught it. That's my position.
Your friend Dale with those fire ants get right in
Dale!
Ah! Oh, man.
Dale, you went too far this time. Come back here. Come here. I'm going to kick your ass.
No. No.
I'm going to kick it harder if you don't come over here.
You shouldn't have fired me. You know what I'm like. I'm capable of any crazy thing.
But my lawn, Dale, you don't mess with a man's lawn.
I had no choice. I tried planting the ants in your driveway, but they didn't take. They couldn't bite through cement. They're weak, like me.
Dad?
Not now, Bobby. I'm in the middle of something.
And it's equinox.
Unite alien, member.
Alien?
Alien!
Alien! Oh my god, it worked!
Can! Unite member!
Your language, it's beautiful.
Sir, Jansi Bakoi Pahakan, member!
You want me to get in there?
Bye bye! How you so beer, you nam tang na?
Okay, I'll get in. Go!
Goodbye, Earth!
At Camp Cook, there.
2048. Hey, your clock's on military time. Why would you have military? Oh my god, that's not the time. That's the year. You're not an alien, you're a time traveler. Let me out of this thing! Eject!
Me, the only thing keeping me from wishing a pox on your house is that your house is next to my house and the pox could
do the talking.
Morning. Where are you gentlemen from?
Arlen, Texas.
I've been to Arlen. Nice town.
Run!
Oh, maybe I could take the guns to school and we could squeeze off a few rounds between classes.
You shouldn't take guns to school with you. They're dangerous.
Guns are dangerous?
What?
Oh, brother. Bobby, go on and clean the guns. I'll be in there in a minute.
What's this about guns being dangerous?
Well, that's right. They kill people.
Guns don't kill people. The government does.
Oh, Hank, guns have been around for years. If they were dangerous, I just think someone would have said something.
Most deaths in the home are from guns and gun accessories.
Let me ask you this. A guy breaks into your house, but you don't have a gun. How are you going to shoot him?
Dale, that's right out of the NRA magazine August issue.
I tell you what, man, that dang old NRA was all right, man. If you get the insurance, you get it with dismemberment and not like that, you get like $20,000 just for your arm blows off, man.
I can't believe you guys. Dale, the NRA is a Washington, D.C.-based organization. Are you telling me you support Washington, D.C.?
That's a thinker.